My name is Prasad Natu Shavade at Fort Kere, Taluka Maligao, East Nasik. My subject is Pharmacist and COVID-19 Pandemic. In December 2019, a respiratory illness due to a novel coronavirus was first identified in China. The respiratory illness due to the term COVID-19 is now a worldwide pandemic and has been identified in 183 countries and 16,81,000 peoples. Common symptoms of COVID-19 include cough, shortness of breath, and fever disease. The worldwide there was been 102,000 deaths associated with COVID-19. As a vital part of the healthcare system, pharmacists play an important role in providing medicine, therapeutics, vaccine, and critical health service to the public. Insurance continuous function of pharmacies during the COVID-19 pandemic is important. During the pandemic, pharmacy staff can minimize their risk of to the virus that caused COVID-19 and reduce the risk for customers by using the principles of infection prevention and control and social distance. Advice: pharmacy staff who are to study home, make sure that pharmacy staff who are respiratory fever stay home and away from the until they have recovered. Ensure the policies are flexible and consist to a public health guidance and that employees are understand these policies. Filling prescription and actual process of preparing medication for dispensing is not a direct patient care activity. The other components of medication dispensing, such as prescription, intake, patient counseling or patient education, may pharmacy staff to individual who may have respiratory illness in addition to following workplace and guidance. Provide hand sanitizer on counters for use by customers and have sufficient and easy access to soap and water or hand sanitizer. And avoid touching objects that have been handled by customers. If transfer to items must occur, pharmacy staff should wash their hands afterwards with soap and water for at least 20 seconds or use an alcohol-based hand sanitizer containing at least 60% alcohol. They should always avoid touching their eyes, nose or mouth with unwashed hands. Stay home, stay safe, go Corona. Thank you.